What's going on, guys? My name is Phil, and welcome back to Halo 3 ODST Remastered. Kinda getting near the end of our journey. This is a little bit loud, actually. I'm gonna turn it down a wee bit. But yeah, I've kinda stepped away from this game for a little bit, so if I'm not too great at it starting right off the bat, it's just because I've been away for so long. E3 has been happening, but doing like that mostly has been focus of like my whole entire day and stuff. It's just focusing on like new games, new content coming out, like all the good stuff like that. So if I'm not really in this right now, it's just because I stepped away for so long and I gotta get my Halo back on. I gotta reintroduce myself, if you must. So, and it was really great because it's like one of the last levels, so like one of the like, you know, the harder. Like the harder types of levels, and I'm just like, oh yeah, let's readjust on like one of the most difficult parts of the game. Cool. But if you guys don't know, everything in the world has been announced for at E3, and it's freaking awesome because I'm like, the engineer is badly hurt. Guys, stop attacking him. He didn't do nothing. He's not doing anything wrong. He's just being a guy, and you're. Can't see all you're doing. Can you reload your weapon, please? Can you just? Also, I don't know if they're just like, the engineer is just like chilling with them like on purpose or what he's doing. We did it! Don't worry, Dare. Or Buck. Whatever Doss' name is. But yeah, everything in the world's getting nuts. As soon as I get that Gears of War Ultimate Edition, I'm definitely going to be playing that because I've never actually went through Gears of War. It's actually going to be really good for me because I never tried Gears of War Ultimate. So, it's gonna be a good experience for everybody. What does it want me to do? Just chill in the elevator? The chillivator? I don't know what you want me to do. Guys? Oh, maybe this one. Let's chill in here. Go, let's do it!
Come to my location now. Jump down the shaft, go!
Wow! Somebody's a bossy, whatever. Are we going down the shaft? I guess I'm going down the shaft! Go, let's go, jump down! But yeah, everything in the world got announced. I'm super excited. Like, are they awake? I don't know. Let's not find out.
Asset. Feel free to fill me in whenever.
That is a
now, Buck.
Whoa, easy does it, rookie.
Everything's sleeping, being cute and all good stuff. We're not gonna bug anyone because it's not my place to, not my job. It's not my thing. Come on, Buck. Come on, Dyer. Come on.
Door's locked.
Virgil? Yeah, Virgil.
Don't worry. We have a key.
We do. In the form of a giant fucking ectoplasmic alien. Virgil, get your ass down here! I poured Xbox One games you fucking fuck. Virgil! Virgil! Virgil, you stupid ass, get over here. I don't have to deal with you today. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna restart the checkpoint. Last checkpoint. Sup? Let's do it. Sorry about that, guys. I guess Virgil just doesn't wanna. Is this big old fucking kidding me? Is that what this is?
We have a key.
Is there like a Fallout wait button going on? This is nonsense. This is doo doo. You know, I might as well just fucking kill everything at this point. Fuck it! Maybe Virgil is just having a bad day. He's having an off time. He's got to make sure everything's dead before anything will happen. Or maybe I found a game-breaking glitch and that's just how this game is gonna play. Either way, I mean, I don't mind the game just blowing up on me constantly. Also, it's dark as fuck in here. I'm gonna make it not dark as fuck. Come here. Come on, alien buddy, you wanna-
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I can safely capture more than-
Are you sucking me? Are you sucking cucking me?
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No!
I killed a fuck ton. Like
maybe
50.
Two.
Oh, are you kidding me?
How was I supposed to know?
This is a thing! Whoa, okay. Well, apparently we go. It is locked. It was locked. And now it is no longer locked. Hopefully he teleports. I'm gonna go with the assumption that he'll do that. But, we'll just pretend like nothing's wrong. Just throw a grenade. Just fucking throw a grenade! Shit, that's what you are. You're a son of a shit. You're like literally feces on my fucking everything. Or maybe he's supposed to chill up there. I don't know. Maybe he's supposed to be doing his thing up there. Maybe there's a...
Come on.
Oh, there he is! Never mind, he doesn't need to chill there because he's obviously right fucking here. Good job for me. Good job for everybody. Good job, Xbox. Good job, developers. So good at video games. I love it. Let's do it. Virgil, why are you getting ahead of yourself? You wait for me. Me, myself, and I. I need a new gurn. I mean, ooh. Your gun looks super attractive. Come here, baby.
Focus,
how you be?
Rookie. We need to leave the city now.
I know we need to leave the fucking city. But you know what I also need? Your weapon. That would be grand. Can I take yours? You want to switch? You want to whatever? Take one of these? You want one of these, buddy? There you go. Your weapon can't be out of ammo. I see. So that makes fucking sense. Great. Grand! Okay. Is this the end of the mission, really? Did I really just start a mission and we're like, now we're at the end of it. Good job, Ash. Coastal Highway. So, great. We are on the last mission. That little part there was the end of the mission that I was like, oh, we'll stop there because I think it's gonna like be half as long and all that shit and cool fucking beans and all that. So now we're actually doing it. My cat's like upside down on the ground. Is like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, why are you even...
Lord, that thing stinks. Kind of reminds me of my... What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered.
Aww.
Aww. And that?
For coming back.
Ho! Does that mean me and the little alien
Thank you.
Buddy?
You did good, rookie. No doubt.
I'm doing good. I'm always good. I'm the best.
We're not out of this yet.
We're never out of this. We're not out of the ballpark. Dare, don't give me those eyes. I know what you
Captain,
did. I'm gonna report you to squad.
Let us clear a path.
Mom's
I'll stay with the asset
and
give it close cover.
Find an elevator to highway. I don't fucking know. I don't know things and stuff. It's not my freaking job to know these things. I'm gonna turn that. No, I'm not gonna turn it on. Now it's that time. Maybe I might as well turn it on. Let's go this way. Virgil. Come on, Virgil. Let's do this. Let's do this! Grab ham!
Situation!
We have an intervention. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dare, you can at least help out a little bit. You cannot, like, take this, like, I'm higher in command. I don't need this bullshit stereotype. Like, I don't need this. Uh-oh, bad stuff, bad news bears. Dad, what are you doing? Well, I'm probably gonna kill myself in this place. Boom! Did it explode? It did, cool. Well, I accomplished what I needed to. Let's grab ham from, like, forever ago. Also, there's, like, a trophy for, or the achievement, I should say. In this one where, like, you just, like, don't take a vehicle at all, and you just, like, chill. And then you get achievement, which is super cool. I might do that. I don't know if I am. I don't know if I'm not. But I think vehicles are almost, like, literally required for this because of, like, how fucking needed they are. Yeah, fuck it. This is why you bring this. I'm just gonna... This is how you clean up. What happened? I fucked up everyone. That's what happens. What's up, babies? How you be?
Where are we going exactly?
Everywhere.
Waterfront Highway. Fastest way out of the city.
To the executive bathroom. That's where we're going. Why the fuck wouldn't we? Coastal Highway. I keep on coastal.
Can't that thing move any faster?
Nah, it's too heavy.
It's frightened.
Want me to give
frightened?
A push?
What do you think?
Yes. That means yes. That means yes. Definite yes. Again, I'm just gonna keep bitching that I can't play Firefight, but whatever. That's just me. What aves? What aves?
This way. Should be an elevator right through here.
Oh. Why the fuck do you go? Oh, you just teleported. That's all you do. You sneaky, sneaky bastard, you. I know how it is.
We'll need the alien to power on the switch.
Aliens are so nice. Right there. You got an assault rifle. Oh, where the fuck did you get that? Okay, you just have an extra assault rifle just chilling with you. Just give me one, and then you're like, got one up my ass. It's fine, I found it.
Okay,
you're pulling.
We're all set.
Okay.
Hit it, rookie.
Yeah. Let me. Oh, it is open. Cool. End of game. Game over. You did good. Good for you, buddy. High five. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Good stuff. All that. Also, I don't know if this is gonna be finale or not. I don't feel like I'm too close to the end.
When did this happen?
Not.
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I was
a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed.
Oh, he's thinking with his gun.
What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
Sup? Big alien!
Now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway.
I stole a Phantom?
So, that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer. Where did it go?
He's just chilling. Oh yeah, that's when we get the big ass motherfucking thing. I love it. You just can operate it. It's cool.
Covered.
What are those called? Elephants?
And try to keep up.
I know it's like warthog, mongoose. I think it's elephant.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman? Make sure she's got balls.
Oh, snap. Yes, sir! Make sure the woman has big man testicles. Oh!
I'll ride shotgun.
Well, what if I want to ride shotgun? Go fuck yourself. Cars! Boom! Oh, well, that car's gone. Hopefully it has insurance. Hopefully all of these people have insurance.
Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here.
The engineer's
doing something with the control circuits.
I'm just gonna splatterfest. Oh. That was a remark that you'd only get if you're 17 plus.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way.
I would love to have like the toss skull or something like that. There's like something crazy. I'm getting me a call! Oh, I'm dead! Grand! Super excited about that. No more phones, Phil!
Alright, shotgun.
No more phones when you're doing your thing. You're doing your thing. Beep, beep! I got like a little horn. That's adorable. Did I die from like...
Captain? Pick a lane.
Capitania.
In here.
The crunch. That's
the
what I'm gonna call you.
Oh,
goodness gracious.
Hey, watch where you put that.
What? That one's been bad! We got hit by that. I'm just trying to get rid of all these nice little grunts. So that when,
Oh,
well, that happened. Cool! So we're already, round 1.5 of the bullshit brigade. That's what's happening. This is a thing! This is actually happening. Get in, you motherfucker! Please, Buck? Please, Buck? If you could, that would be great.
Give the engineer a second to
Splat. The get another warthog, like a secondary warthog. I can see why that achievement's such a pain in the butt now. Because literally all you do is run this whole fucking way. That is not okay. It's like top tier BS. Yes, Buck, that is a warthog you're shooting. Yeah, you too, Buck. A thumbs up to you. Why are they're just like grunts, jackals. We're gonna position them all at one part. Like all the jackals listen to jackals and all the grunts listen to grunts.
Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Fucking great, that's what they are. They're amazing. They're like if overshield was like a level 2, you'd be like a level 5 right now. I mean, I'm giving you that. Can we just take him out? Took him out. Oh gosh, my very, very slow. Oh, you pulled me out of it, you asshole! I don't want to operate the warthog turret. Get in, he just smacked it. I'm telling Buck. Buck's not gonna be happy at all. Get in! Buck! And please don't explode in the back seat. No, I mean not. And not like in the. Not in the super nice way, and don't explode either way, I mean. Explosion's bad for my health. Fuck you guys. I don't need you. Got me nice highway. My highway. Whoa. That was about 2 inches too close to me. Look at all these NES cars. It's like a Ferrari and a Ferrari and a Ferrari and a Ferrari. And is that what I think? It's a Ferrari. Ow. I'm just getting like plasma cannons everywhere. Might as well just keep moving. That's probably what they're going for, is like just continually move constantly and then. Oh, plasma cannons all day on them. I like how the plasma cannons are as fast as the elephant itself. And the elephant's pretty fucking slow, just to say that. You got this, elephant. I believe in you. I'm gonna assume it's an elephant. I'm gonna go under that assumption. Bugs! Take him out. Come out, man. You got like auto aim and shit. He's on me! Kill it! Oh shit, Buck! Do your job! My job is to drive! Your job is to make sure the driver is not oh my jeez! I'm gonna leave. All the bugs are dead. And I'm about dead too. Good job, Buck. Thumbs up, 10 out of 10. Best game of the year. 100 out of 10. I love you. Everything fucking wow. Let's start a fight with the big phantom. Good idea. Let's start a fight with the tiger. Also, we have meat strapped to our neck. That's probably the best you got, Buck. I see what it is. Also, I think I might be playing some, I don't know what I'm gonna play after this. Maybe Halo 2 anniversary, maybe Halo 1 anniversary. I don't know. What do you guys want me to play? Let me know. And the weird thing is, like, I just want to put this out there. In this collection, Halo 3 is the oldest game in it. Like, everything else is like a remaster and like just looks better. Halo 3 is the only one. Yeah, that is a remaster. And that is so weird to say, like, or Halo 3 is the oldest one. It's like, wow. Like, and that's almost 10 years old now. It's surprising. Like, this is a collection of games that hasn't even been 10 years old. Well, Buck! Good job!
Give me an angle.
Your mom's an angle, and I'm dead. So, we're just gonna put that out there. We're gonna go under the assumption that I don't suck at video games. I promise I'm good at games. Is this the... Yeah, okay, we didn't get sent back like 50 hours. Buck, take him out! Well, I'm dead again, Buck. Maybe I should be driving. Or maybe I should be riding shotgun is what I should be saying. Can I be the turret operator? Can you drive? Do you know how to drive? Is there, fuck you. Fuck off, buddy. I don't need this. What are you doing? Buck.
I could use a relaxing drive.
I bet you could. And get in your fucking shit targets. In my shit. Also, I'm gonna go under the assumption that that motherfucker's gonna run over all of those ghosts. Is that what it is? Kitty, what are you doing? That's my seat. You can't tear up my seat. Shoot it! Make it dead. It's like making a baby, but make it dead. Please make it dead. I'm dead. Well, guess what else is in trouble? My face. I'm just gonna put that out there. I think I'm gonna jack a, I think I'm gonna get one of those because I can't fucking aim for Buck can't aim for shit. Just like, maybe I can lure one over here. That is, like 99.992.3 bullshit because I can't fucking, these things are tough as shit. These things are tough as shit balls. Oh my god. I don't ever remember, yeah, this game was always the hardest of them all, I'm pretty sure. At least for me, it was like the difficulty pattern was like this. I think one was pretty difficult for me, but this one. Can you just fucking? Oh, I bet. Love you too, Buck. Oh my god. Deal with your situation. Go. Shoot. Okay, no, fuck you. No, have fun. Kill him. Take him out. It's not my job to fix your job. You know how to do it. Yeah, you got this. You got this. I believe in you. You have like a million jillion health at this point, so why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't I just let you chill in the Warthog by yourself? There you go, buddy. Thing with your unlimited bullshit god mode. Thank him. Go! Do it!
Ghost down! Keep her steady!
Ghost down! I'm not even in the fucking car! Take him out! You got
Shields
this.
Are holding, but not for long.
Fun for Coos, not for Batman. Oh! Is that like a new one? Oh no, I don't need a new one. I just need a better passenger. Just gonna put that out there. Captain's in trouble! Can we help the captain?
We're good, trooper.
Fucking!
Thanks for the help.
There we go. It's like the fact that I have to like ditch the Warthog every once in a while is like the most annoying fucking thing, especially because like...
Hey, hold up! It's a gas hog! Exchange vehicles!
Hurls, yeah!
Trooper, you drive, I'll shoot.
I bet, like last time. Because you're so good at shooting. Fucking get over here, Buck. Buck, if I have to scold you, if I have to hit you with a, if I have to hit you with my own mongoose, I'm gonna, or warthog, I should. I'm gonna be, quite peeved. I'll be in the peeved department. If you want to see me, it's aisle 3 of peeved. Can you take him out with our Gus? I don't even remember if they're destroyable. I think we have, yeah! Take him out! Boom! This is all I want every day, all day. Just gas turrets for fucking days. That's all I need. All I wanted was a gas turret. This is good news, bears. This is like everything is like easy mode now. I'm gonna say that, and I'm just gonna get rammed up the everything. Just take him out. Take him out. The one thing, good thing about, even though the AI doesn't pick its shots very well, the AI does really good at aiming. Like, the AI is, like, always precise, no matter what. I mean, it's a fucking AI, but it's, they did a really good job with it. Like, they were, like, it's just precise enough, except that I would choose, like, priorities of, like, what's shooting at you.
I see it.
Uh-oh. Shoot it!
Just keep driving.
As you can see, it was like, I don't know, it just, ooh, that is a, what is that called? That's a fucking scarab attacking us right now. But as I was saying, like you saw there, it was, they don't pick their shots very well. Like, they wait forever before they actually attempt it. Are you gonna take it out? Is it splody? And then also, they're like, yeah, like, you see, they're just like, they're hitting it right on target. Everything's like dying on command. It's just they just wait too long.
How did you make it down this highway in one piece?
There weren't many Covenant last night.
I see a Scorpion tank up ahead.
Hails.
Need the extra firepower.
Now it's my turn. Get in a turret. Is there a turret? Yeah, I guess you will. I mean, you're gunnery sergeant. I think that's what it's called. So let's do it. Let's DOS do it. I'm just gonna pretend like I know what I'm doing. I got this!
Get the damn turret!
Let's go! Alright, well, I hit it, but cool shit. Hi. I'm pretend like I know how to fucking shoot. Now, this is the thing that kind of, like, sucks. Is, like, I'm really, really bad at, like, being the turret. I'm actually really bad at vehicles in general. I'm gonna put that out there. I suck at it, I guess. I try, but it's not like I get up and try. It's like I wait till the baseline minimum and then I die. That's what's going on. Can't even hit a fucking banshee. Especially like the fucking, you know what? Fuck you. Oh, so it does take him out one shot though. That is good. So even if I suck at aiming, I mean, as long as I just get like a lucky one in, it's like, oh cool, you won. Cool. Good for you, buddy. Boom! Motherfucker is dead! What are you doing? Do you read the news? I'm right here! Run right over that shit. Seems like the ghost turret is about as strong as the cannon turret also. I don't know if that's just me or if it's just my situation, but that's what it seems like right now, at least. Blow that up, whatever that is, because, you know, why not? I don't want that. Let's go get this. Point, point, point. It's obviously worse than your thing, but you want it anyway. I think this is when it starts getting really fast, if I'm correct.
I saw Assault carrier.
It's like when, nope, never mind.
Look at the size of that thing.
Let's shoot it. Why the fuck not? Let's aim down your everything. Just take it out. Can we just, can you see if we can take this whole, yep, I think we got it. I think we got this. I'm gonna pretend like I know what I'm shooting at, so hopefully they took it out. There's a couple phantoms chilling here, so I don't know if it's gonna, at least I'm gonna try and get rid of these, like, ghosts chilling on it. There's a lot of phantoms, shit. There's a lot, like, maybe it'll, well, I got rid of one of them, so I just need, like, there's just, like, five times the transport now. Whatevs. Is there any more? No, I don't know, probably. I probably fucked it up. If you guys hear jingling in the background, yeah, that is a feline, as in fact. That is an inhabitable animal that lives with me.
But the dig site's on the other side of the city.
Uh-oh. It's gonna shoot at us, isn't it? Is it? Maybe? I have no idea. Fuck you! Oh, God. I don't know if I'm gonna... Oh, I lived. Cool. I lived. That's cool. I mean, I thought I was dead. I thought I was a goner. I was like, goodbye, cruel world. You've done nothing for me but piss me off and not give me bait as I want. But now we're good. Now we're Sergoots. Which one's the, do I have a turret button? Or is that only if you're in, like, one vehicle per thing? Might be that. What are you doing? You drunk? Go home! Don't need that. Where did that fucking cat go? Jesus! It should just be like Phil and his cat. That should be the LP. That should just be called. I don't even fucking deal with this shit. Your bears are nothing! I'm the juggernaut, bitch! Oh, silly bitch! Can't hurt me. They are so ragdoll, it is adorable. They just want to fuck everything up. Oh my gosh, Reach. Maybe I should play that. Maybe it's a. Why are you hitting me? Are you a douche? You're. This is happening. This is happening. And it just ran me over. I can confirm 110% that it just ran me over. You kidding me? Yeah, no, you're not kidding me. That's happening. Goodbye, big fucking truck that didn't explode. Let's do explosives. I mean, whatever. Can't deal with that. Whatever.
Shields are fully charged. I'm on the move.
Okay, cool. There's that car there too. It's totally fully moved. Is there a I probably shouldn't have got out, but whatever. I want to cheat, see if I can get some health. What's up? And then this dead-ass scorpion, that's what it is. Just blow everything up at this point. Don't need that anymore. No more Covenant and Mabinance. Why can't they just leave us alone? I didn't mean to piss you guys off that much, did I? If I did, this one's coming to kick our ass.
We're going too fast. I can't stop.
Well, you better, because you're about to get eaten. You're about to get fucking destroyed! Just keep hitting the side of it.
It's alright.
Through the alien, what about you?
Can we just destroy it? If I can remember how to completely kill it, I can probably take a shot and destroy it. Whatevs! No, it's cool, don't worry. Scarab just moves along, he's like, I don't want to deal with this today. I can come down there, and don't make me come down there, but I will. Cars. Goodbye, cars.
I see a building north side of the highway. We'll hold up there, wait for evac.
Oh my gosh, so much dialogue. Where's all my buddies, by the way? No one's helping me. No one wants to be my friend. No one cares. No one cares. I'm surprised people may. How did that guy even flip his car? Like, there's nothing here to flip the car, so he probably just, like, I don't fucking know. I don't even fucking know. Also, why is there so many barriers on this highway? Is it just because it's, like, during lockdown, or what's going on? Dare! Son of a gun. Why are you all the way back there? What are you doing? What are you doing there? Come here. Boom! I'll then entertain the crowd with explosions while I wait for your ass. Good for you, not for me. Also, car insurance. Planet insurance is what everyone needs, actually. What? What? Hello? What? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Kidding me right meow. Boom! I guess I'm going down here. Whatever. Oh. So I was. I'm the dummy head.
Out of the vehicle, trooper. Let's go.
I don't wanna. I want to stay. Road closed. I gotta grab him. That's cool. Don't worry. That's my power weapon for the day.
Veronica, wait here.
Veronica Mars.
Let's secure that building.
Let's chill. Let's chill in the building. I don't really want to secure it as much as I just want to hang out. Can we just chill?
No.
Fuck you.
Area secure. Veronica,
yeah, there was two grunts guarding this whole thing. Hello, kitty. Bye, kitty. Let's do it.
Like
2 seconds. That's no reason to attack them.
I have a tier one asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you gotta do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
And then like Huff Mikey's like, man, that she's such a bitch. And he's like, oh, I know, right, dude. Dude, man, she's like a. I don't like her. And that's it. That's all that happens. So I'm gonna need to grab him. But I really, really want a shotgun. I got this. Don't worry, I got this. Ooh, what is this? Just a couple of these and a couple of those and a couple of these and a couple of those. Everyone's got over shields. Everyone is in a good mood. Everyone is happy. Everything. Oh no, that's not good. I thought everything was cool when you're part of a team, but I guess the team doesn't exist in this world. Fuck you! Why do you stay in your little bubble? Bubble boy! Bubble boy! What? Punches don't block you in the shield? I don't know, physical energy. That's not good. In theory. Oh god, I just. Oh, that's great. In theory, would the, bubble shield, wouldn't it, if it's just, like, energy matter, and you can, like, physically go into it, wouldn't it not matter if I, like, shot at it, because maybe it's just high velocity stuff? I mean, that would make sense if you couldn't, like, run a vehicle into it, but you can do it at, like, a lower speed. I don't know how any of this works, so I can't, like, be that. I can't. Assess anything. Boom! I'm just gonna die. It's cool. I'm just gonna die. I'm gonna Halo! I swear! Oh, come on. Don't have to be that guy today. I just don't want to deal with it. Me and you, buddy. Oh! Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna go back in here. Back in there was nice. I like back in there. Also, where all my guys can just take all the shots. They should be here any moment now, by the way. I think they come in like halfway through the fight, or maybe like a third through the fight. But I believe you get everyone. Like, there is a point where you do have everyone available. Such as a trooper? Just chilling? Like, when did he fucking pop up? He's just there. He just beat a boss. He was like, I sacrifice my trap card for you. That kind of thing. I don't know. I just play Halo. I don't live it. Wow, there's explosions everywhere. And this is why. Whoa. That wasn't good. Well, I'm glad he died in the process of doing that. That was, I mean, it was unfortunate that he had to go. He had to, like, go about that reason. It's over. It's over. Give me some more ammo. And then make it more over. Oh, poor dude. Buck, we got some more pings, bud.
Uh-oh.
This isn't good. Especially with all, like, the breakfast I didn't make for everyone. I made breakfast for the ODSTs, and that's about it. You'd invite everyone to dinner breakfast today. I was like, what are you making for dinner? I was like, bacon and eggs. And you were like, I got a couple of buddies coming over, and I was like, well, I really wasn't planning on having anyone else over, but I guess if you want to bring someone over, I could deal with it. And then you'd go and do this. You'd bring everyone to the party. I'm very, very disappointed in you. Why is the snipers all over my ass? They're literally lining up to penetrate me right now. Anyways, I don't have enough bacon and eggs for everybody. That is bullshit, and they know it. Right there, that is a... That is called... Why? 50 fucking hunters just chilling. Not even like... You know what? Fuck it. Big time. Big time, so much larger than life. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guns. Make it a party. By that, I mean, oops. That took him out pretty fast too. Did not expect that. Did that take him out? Cool. Now I can leave it back there while I do other shit. Cool. Cool fucking shit, man.
This is your 8 a.m. wake up call.
Good morning. I told you.
Good work.
Here comes more.
Through them like a one-stop light town.
Oh no, more bad guys. You were saying?
We'll do this thing. I promise
you. Confusing. I love you, Dare. Dare. So much. So much hype is...
On the highway.
Oh, why did I get rid of my rocket launcher? Why? Not good. I probably should have kept it. Come over here, rocket. We're gonna have some fun. A lot of fun. Oh, no. Well, I mean, he brought me more stuff. Yeah, that's cool. I mean, fucking cool shit. That's so much bright! It's not even hype, it's just bright. It's just like, it hurts your eyes, and that's all it is for. Just to piss you off. Stop reloading, and make your shots count. You're done. You're done. Oh, I can't deal with this. I'm good at life. Ooh, snap rifle. Beam shot! I guess it's called. Want to say it's beam shot? Could not be. What I think it is. Beam shot. Beam shot. Where are you, buddy? Beam shot. Beam shot. These are so nice. It's one of my favorite, like, underrated weapons, honestly. Like this one's just really, like, it's really nice. I don't know how to phrase it. It's like not as strong as a sniper rifle completely, but it definitely does way better than the sniper rifle in the form of just like consistency. If you just place your shots out, act like it's a what are those called? The ones where like you hold semi-auto or pump action, whatever they. I don't know what they call these sniper rifles, but they're just nice. I mean. If you need something that just kind of does the job, it's there for you. Is there another one chilling? Because I really do want another. Yes, love one! And then grab him, dude. Sort of. You suck my dicketh. Dicketh can be sucked. I don't even know why I have like all these other power weapons just chilling in there. And then I have this motherfucker. You just lost your hat. That means you lose. That means something. Oh, now you got your invincibility going. You're just chilling over there. I'm rather you chill over there than... Well, anyway, well... That was a jump for you. That was definitely a jump! Fuck you! Let me take your grav ham. Mine! Sup, bro? Grav ham. Grav ham ass. Here comes our buddies. Now we got that. I don't know if I want the shotgun, though. That's the one thing, is like...
Yeehaw! Light 'em up, boys!
Oh my gosh, you're so southern. It's ridiculous how southern you are. Let's do this before the 1 hour mark and my capture card's just like, fuck off.
Just nice to know they really do listen.
Aww.
Come on, let's get out of this city.
Come on, guys! Come on! Come on.
Go, rookie! Head for the Phantom.
Your mom heads for the Phantom. Let's do this. I'm glad that Wait, do I gotta like, oh?
Oh?
Oh!
What are you waiting for, Trooper? Phantom, no.
I know. Hustle. Generic soldier stuff. Generic. Let's go, guys. And then watch, it's gonna like fly away. It's gonna be like, no! JK! Cutscene! Everyone wants
safe?
To chill.
Long as it don't get hit.
Uh-oh, bad news bears. Bad news bravos. We gotta go, come on!
Damn it, move!
Come on, just...
Oh, nuts.
Come on, you wanna go in the Covenant ship. Covenant ship's fun! Yay! Virgil's safe!
What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Our thing is gonna explode if we don't get going. Uh-oh. Not good! Goodbye, city! Bye-bye! What a day. What a night. What a time. All that good stuff. Epilogue! Hello, I'm Sergeant... Guy. Oh! Coastal Highway! I got the thing! I did. Good job for me. Good job for everybody. I want to thank the Academy. Epilogue. Romeo, I love you.
She does it. We went through hell for that. Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things. Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Oh.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here!
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
BS building.
What about you? What about us?
Oh.
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
Oh my god! That hype, though! Why can't we get an ODST-2? Why can't we have an ODST-2? Come on, 343, give us an ODST-2, please! Oh! Such a good game. Just, yes! Yes! Bad guys are here! Well, our planet sucks, and it's fucked, so great, I'm happy. Covenant, just stop. No more. Bad. Yay! We beat it, guys. Guys, we did it. Because we did it. 360 no scope. Orbital factory, 1 month after, so we're just like chilling, don't worry. Just chilling in the... chilling
Lord
in the paths.
Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation.
Oh, shit.
We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the alien's like.
I love you, Sergeant. I love you so much, Johnson. Give me your Johnson. Johnson & Johnson baby oil.
It has access to the Covenant battle net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down!
Sergeant Major, please. It's extremely flammable.
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then you're gonna help me stop them.
Oh! Badass just came to a new persona. Boom! Oh shit, we just got a loading screen. That was Mr. Johnson. Johnson baby oil just fucking teamed up with the big squiddy buddy, and now they made a cigar pact. No! Suck it! I bet you I will kill every motherfucking motherfucker if I didn't get... Well! Did I do a thing? Oh, well, it completed it. Cool. So, I mean, that's... Whatever. Okay, cool. I thought I lost everything. I was like, that's screaming great. That's better. Everything is great about everything. Anyways, guys, don't forget to subscribe if you guys think I should play anything else on this ODST collection, or Master Chief collection, I should say. It should be the ODST collection. Leave it in the comments below. If you guys could toss me a like, it would help me out so much. Other than that, guys, thanks for sticking around for so long, and stay classy.